once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokémon. The stage is set and the curtain is up. A solid hit! Swamped by Hydro Bomb! Taken out already! Fearow is sent out. The blue corner has already taken some serious damage. However, this battle is just getting started. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Is sent out. Gible uses its move. Hit! That hurt! The battle has reached its final stage. Earthquake tears open the ground! It couldn't take it! It's down! Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Earthquake tears open the ground! Taken down by an intense blow! Porygon-Z is sent out! The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Slam them! A huge amount of damage! It's down! The battle has ended. The red corner has won the game. Millions of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. And now, the battle begins! Massive damage! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Big hit! It couldn't take it! It's down! Is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Bam! It went down! Lapras is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? A smashing blow! The battle is getting intense! The move fails! Hit by Psychic! It went down! Shuppet is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Shuppet vanished instantly. The move fails. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Massive damage! Shuppet desperately holds on. Shuppet vanished instantly. The move fails. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Complete destruction by Shadow Force. It couldn't take it. It's down. Shuppet is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. The move fails. Shuppet desperately holds on. Complete destruction by Shadow Force. A huge amount of damage! It's down! The game is now over. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat. The relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokémon's concentration. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokémon back. Nidoran is sent out. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Its attack rolls. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. Slam by Head Smash! It's down and out. But the attack is down as well. Omastar is sent out. Camerupt is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. The substitute appears. It hit the substitute! corner still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the water.
Slammed him!
Taken down by an intense blow! Makuhita is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Spoink is sent out. Hit! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. First strike! Blow! The red corner barely holds on. Makuhita suffers from poison. This is getting dangerous. Makuhita desperately holds on. First strike. Solid hit. By psychic. It couldn't take it. It's down. The results are in. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.